Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play More Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Okay. More Koroks need to be found. There should be some around here somewhere. Off to the north. Don't need my ice arrows. Let's go bomb arrows. There. Okay. There's a rock. Up through. Man, how do I get up there? This is confusing me. Let's get this Korok. I could probably light the grass on fire, is what I could do. You know what? I'm probably gonna do that too. Well, it's just for Polly's whatever. Drill shaft. Make sure I'll use that for, mining nodes and such. If I remember right, there's here. one more round here. So it's the guardians I could be getting items from. Right? Guess not. A lot of zap shrooms in this area. Okay, so there's a hole here. I keep that in mind. And a Lionel. Really? Nothing in here? Okay then. Take out this Lionel. What should I use though? Spear. He's got a spear. Wiped out again. Came in at the right time. Master Sword. Wait. Okay, yeah, there's a spear. I'm like, I had two spears. Dang it. What should I do? Man, stop with that already. Jeepers. Oh, There we go. Haha.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
God. Give me all of your stuff. Yay. Alrighty. Now we are free to get this Korok. You can see the boulders here. And what we need to do. Okay, looks like we'll need to be using that drill. This might be a little bit more difficult than I think it should be. I don't know. We'll find out. See what this does. Perfect. No. No. Let's freeze it again. That worked. Hooray! Yeah. Okay. Ooh, get down here. This place is just full of Koroks. I still thought there would be one up in this tree here, but there wasn't. I'm pretty sure I checked. Yep. looking like how many items I have here. Got more Lionel hooves and guts. I'm also just curious to see what else is up here. Anything around here? There's a saw moblin. This is where the blue flame area is. Okay. Both of them at once. I feel like something could be up there. Now we're at the research lab.
Grace is ready.
Isn't my master sword back up yet? No, it's not. No. Okay. Got those. Anything interesting here, though? Some more notes. I really should probably go to the Rito Village. But I'm having fun here. Finding stuff. More rock salt. Oh, it's just a lizard. Oh, wow. They actually took a hit from that. Alright, these ones I don't wanna. Man. Pretty well, that looks like it's all set here. I'm just kind of curious actually what's down here too. Don't look like much but numerous stones. Let's go. There is a blood moon. Is there really nothing here for me? Bombable wall. Okay, let's go. Who are you? Come here, crab. Just be faster to warp up there, so I'll do that. But there were some guardians over here, and also I have to wait for this blood moon. Look how the clouds get all like fast. I just think it was neat. Like I said, there were guardians over here.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
That looks interesting. Definitely going over there. Wow, this water is pretty shallow, pretty far out. There's a Korok here. Look at that. Keys need to get out of here, though. There's also a hardy snail. Hardy snail. Yes, I can speak. I didn't really take a good look last time I came here. I just kind of went to the shrine and then that was it. I didn't even... look all that hard in the shrine for any place, cause there are probably treasures in that shrine. Did I ever? Oh yeah, that's where the furnace was. But the thing is, no, I don't know if there should have been any Koroks there. Not. Let's go back here. Get a little bit of time left. We're giving this place a thorough searching. That's for sure. Getting less and less, shrines, though. I guess that would make sense. You saw me a chance before I put on my face. Do not disturb. What a drag. Oh.
Hi.
Good evening. Yes, I would describe this evening as good. By the way, you need something from me? Oh man, I kind of wanted them to hear if that was their son or not. That's in Tarrytown. Oh well. It looks like it's too late in the evening for them, or early in the morning, depending on how you view that. There's a guardian down here. I'm kind of curious as to what this is here, though. So I think it's just deep water, I think. Is what that means. He's covered in sand. No! I want to land on you. Another guardian up there. Guess I shouldn't give up a chance to get these. Man, I got hit by lightning. I didn't even realize it. See, I think it's just deep water. This looks like there's something there, though. Question would be, ooh, I can grab it. What is this? Oh, it's a shield. A royal shield. Hey, wait. Is it my royal shield that I dropped? Because I got hit by lightning? It must have been. Interesting. Whoopsies. Don't know how it would get that way over there, but use that. I don't think there's anything else along this route for us. Yeah. So I think I'm going to head over to the Akala region and do their quests. I don't even know where to go. I'll just go there. Okay. So, that'll be it for this episode, guys. Godspeed, stay frosty. I will see you later.